こんにちは、ブルーホースです。本日はローレンパートヘビーレインね、やっていきましょう。コンビニカスパかなんかかな。ローレンっていうのは
施設の施設探偵
だったかな。いらっしゃいませ。とりあえず探偵さんですね。
Can I help you, sir?
何かお探し
Well, I hope so. My name is Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. I'm investigating the case of the origami killer. I'd like to ask you a few questions.
My son is dead, Mr. Shelby. I have nothing more to say.
The killer has kidnapped another victim. A 10-year-old boy. Like your son, Risa. I have 4 days.Before we find his body on a deserted stretch of wasteland.
No one did anything to save my
son.
Now, you would please to move along, sir.
I also lost someone I love. I know what you feel about.
Then you will understand that I do not wish to talk about it.
Oh, do
you sell inhalers? I'm all out and...At least I won't run away completely empty-handed.
In the back of this door, to the right.
Thanks. Said he didn't want to talk. Might have known something. Inhalers are down at the far end of the store. Goddamn asthma.
Can't
breathe when it rains.
小児喘息だったんで、季節の変わり目とかに全く呼吸ができなくなるんですよ。小学校2年生の時とかなんかひどく
Good evening, sir.
本当に呼吸ができなさすぎて、もう寝ることができな
かった。Are you looking for something in particular? Give me what you got in the register. Don't fucking try anything.
おかしな真似するなよ。
Open the register, you dumb fuck! Put the money on the counter!
ヒゲの感じといい、イーサにすごく
Shit, are you deaf or what?Are you gonna open that fucking register or not?
No, sir. You do not have the right to steal that money from me.
Maybe it's less dangerous if I sneak up on him behind him.
Hey, you! Come here! I said, come here now! Don't move! Hands up!
分かった。上げろ上げろ上げ
ろ。Put your fucking hands up or I'll shoot!
上げろ上げろ上げろ上げろ上げろ。ちょっとここでスコットのパートを終わらせるわけにはいかない。ちゃ、名前は
My name's Scott.
My name is Scott.
What about you? What's your name?
Andrew. My name's Andrew. Are you deaf? I said put your hands up!
あ、ごめんなさい、ごめんなさい、ごめんなさい、ごめんな
さい。I'm warning you! I'll shoot!
押しとかなくちゃいけないのに。あ、ちょっと待って。
If you don't raise your fucking hands right now, you're dead. I'm not joking, man. I'll blow your fucking brains out.
Do you have anyone you care for in your life? A girlfriend, maybe? A family?
Yeah.
A little girl.
I got a little girl. Her name is Jessica.
What would Jessica think if she saw you?
Jessica.
Don't move, sir. I'll call for an ambulance.
No, I'll be all right. Bullet just grazed my shoulder. Goddamn punk kid. Doesn't even know how to use a gun.
Thank you for helping me. I don't know what would have happened without you. When my boy, Reza, disappeared, I received a letter with a locker ticket inside. Inside the locker, I found this box.I do not understand what it means, but I think it must be a sort of message from the man who took my son from me.
Can I?
Please, take the box if it can be of any use to you at all. It did not help me to save Reza.
レザーってかっこいいな。
But maybe it will help you find the other little boy.
そうだよね。 ありがとう。
Mr. Shelby.
Shelby-san. Scott Shelby.
I was beginning to think that there was no good to be found in this place.
人の役に立てるなら。
I can see now that I was wrong.
そうなんだよね。人ってやっぱりこう人のために生きるのが一番幸せだからね。本当に。それは思うよ。うん。いや、このハッサン、ハーサンさんにもぜひ明るい未来が訪れることを願うばかりです。ということで、一旦切ります。なんか新しい主人公出てきたけど、いたかつ。はい、ということで、強盗に
見つかっちゃったんで、
見つからないように、
You do not have the right to steal that money from me. I have worked very hard to earn it.
You cannot have it. 死んぜようっていうところですね。
What did you say? You're out of your fucking mind, man! You don't get it, do you? I'm gonna put a fucking bullet right between your eyes if you don't do what I say now!
You shall not be robbing my register, sir. That money is mine. I ask you now to leave before it is too late.
Christ! Goddamn idiot! Open the register! Don't make me fucking kill you!
No, sir. That I cannot do!
I waste your man, I ain't joking. I swear to God, man.
Okay. よっしゃ。Okay. 今のうち銃を奪い取れと思ったら傷した。
Didn't give me any choice.
割れてない。
Thousand thank you, sir. I don't know what would have happened
if you had not been here.
This I didn't come by for nothing. Have a nice day.
When my boy, Razor, disappeared, I received a letter with a locker ticket inside.Inside the locker, I found this box. I do not understand what it means, but I think it must be a sort of message from the man who took my son from me.
Can I?
強盗に見つかりまくっちゃった。うまく瓶も握れなければ、なんか物落としてとかね、やっちゃってね。
Please, take the box. It can be of any use to you at all. It did not help me to save Reza, but maybe it will help you find the other little boy.
Mr. Shelby,
I was beginning to think that there was no good to be found in this place.I can see now that I was wrong.
So. 気絶が早いな。銃奪ったちゃんと。警察に通報しときよ。右のなんか唇プルンプルンしたお姉ちゃんの雑誌読んでみたい。ということで、本日のパート以上でございます。何回もお付き合いいただきまして、ありがとうございました。では、さよなら。バイバイ。